we have our Secretary General, Mr. Bukong Igo with Bobby White Pacific. Next, we have our Executive National Field Director, Mr. Bukong Igo with Showa Kamuliban. We also have our field director, Lisa Bukong Igo, J.M. Yanis. Next, we have the regional government, Central Visayas Region 1, Lisa Bukong Igo, Jerry Martinez. Next, we have the regional governor from Central Visayas Region 7, is having a welcome to Eric C. Castilian. Next, we have the regional governor of Central Visayas Region 12, we have Jonathan Lewis Cruz. Next, we have the regional governor of Central Visayas Region 13, is having a welcome to Robinson Penny. We have the regional governor of Central Visayas Region 4, Eve Healthy Welcome, William Rivera Castilla. Next, we have our club presidents from the Lady Eagle Star. First, we have the tropical president, Dr. Sugu Latawi Lady Eagle Star, Lydia Diasis. Club president, Dr. Sugu Latawi Lady Eagle Star, for the interview 2023, Ate Alma Jane Castilla. Vice President of the Supreme Matawi Lady Eagles Club, Ate Rhonda De La Torre. Current President of West Mountain Lady Eagles Club, Ate Rhea Cruz. Next, we have the Vice Governor of Central Visayas Region 7, Kuya Tom Bryan, in Scotland. Region 6 is a remote of the attorney, Rico Rivera. Next, we have our visiting Kuya, the club presidents, regional officers from various clubs and regions. Again, mga Kuya, our visiting Kuya, club presidents, and regional officers from other clubs and regions. Let's give them a warm welcome. Next, we have our guest of honor and speakers for tonight's event. Please welcome Engineer Mark Anthony Linduca. Next, we have Mr. Wilson D. Granados. Don Davies El Quinto. Next we have Mr. Lito Luhay Tosso. Next we have the board member of the 2nd District of Cebu, Leonardo, and Lito Sam. The Honorable Mayor, Avis G. Pompeo. Next, we have the incoming Honorable President of Batayan Sahabi Cebu, Lady Eagles Club, Eagle Blue Christopher Gonzalez. Next, we have the incoming Honorable President of the Jordan Cebu, Lady Eagles Club, Eagle, the Tsar Augustus Avisa. Next, we have the incoming Charter Club President of Cebu Elite North, the Imperial Eagles Club. Please have a welcome to your member. Next, we have the incoming Charter Club President of Western Cebu Eagles Club is a local Eagle Union Reggie DRT. Next, we have the incoming Regional Vice Governor and Charter President of Cebu Elite Eagles Club, Ms. Amihoto Eagle Leodon Pastor Fee. And last but not the least, we have the incoming Regional Governor of Central Visayas Region 15, Ms. Amihoto Eagle Kuya Bill A. Patensi.
We will share our lives.